This video clip presents the Open Library Part dialog with extended functionality. Opening and editing library parts has become simplified and easier to manage. Activate the file, Libraries and Objects. Open Object dialog. On the upper part of the redesigned dialog, we can choose from the upcoming pop-up to open the required element of the embedded library or the loaded library. By clicking Browse for File, the element can be opened directly from the hard drive through the Open Library Item dialog. The dialog has three parts. On the left, you can find the selected library with its folders. The middle part shows the item selected on the left and its supplementary folder and file contents. Here you can select from List View, Medium Icon View, or Large Icon View, and also can use the Folder Up button here. Note: changing the folder structure in this dialog is not possible. On the right, you can see the picture view of the selected element. Two basic types can be distinguished in terms of the opening. GDL objects with .gsm extension. Another type of library parts, for example bitmaps with .jpg. And list templates with .txt extensions. These files, so far, could not be opened right from the Open Object dialog. The basic types mentioned can be further divided into two types. Editable library part from an embedded or editable linked library folder. And the other is the non-editable library part from a locked .lcf container or .pla archive files. Let's first see an example for an editable GDL object. In the Open Library Part dialog box, select the embedded library from the pop-up. Select one of the GDL objects. Click Open to enter the GDL object editor. In this master window, you can add or edit the parameters, components, descriptors, scripts, and the 2D symbol of the GDL object. When finished, activate the File, Save command to save changes. This will save changes directly to the opened element in place. You can also edit the parameter script of a GDL object already placed in your plan. For this, select this library part and activate the file, Libraries and Objects, Open Object menu command. Let's now select a non-editable GDL object. Activate the Open Library Part dialog and choose the ARCHICAD library from the pop-up. Select the ARCHICAD library container on the left and select one of the library parts. In place of the Open button, the View button appears. By clicking the View, you can enter its GDL object editor. But you cannot modify the object settings here. The Save command is not available. You can only use Save As to create a copy as an embedded item or save it in your local machine. Note: you can also use Library Manager to extract the non-editable library parts or folders to a local folder. Let's see an example for another type of editable library parts. Select the Studio library from the pop-up and select one of the textures in the right. Click Open or click the drop-down to choose the application in which to open and edit the selected bitmap. With this method, we could manage editing the pictures right from ARCHICAD. keeping them in their original place. If you select a non-editable bitmap from ARCHICAD library, the View button appears instead of Open. Similarly to GDL Object, you can open this texture in an external application here, but only the Save As command will be available, and a new location must be added for this file.